I'm never quite sure if I'm going the right way with these games, but I figure I must be if there's more enemies, eventually I'll reach the end of a place. But in this case, it didn't seem so, and I've also apparently used an item that would make my life easier. But anyway, enough about that, let's roll the intro. Hello, welcome back to our Let's Play of Dark Souls. I'm your host, Yalty. And while you're here, why not hit that subscribe button, and if you haven't already, or share the video. We don't normally mention doing this, but we're gonna start doing it at the beginning of the video after we said some stuff and had our introduction. Anyway, we need to run past this big boy here to get to the next area safely. Pretty scary, actually. We get through it. Just have to watch out for the plant man. Use Vine Whip. It's not very effective. I still hope this is the right way. Suck if it wasn't. They use some moves as well with this weapon. Boom. I got my sword in my offhand as well. I found that the sword doesn't really work on these guys. But for some reason, the poleaxe does. Well, the halberd, which is a type of poleaxe. Boom. I have a mace. No. Interesting. That doesn't hurt him. It doesn't either. Oh crap. For the third attack into a fourth. Dead. I can't dodge that. I wonder if this dude has... I need some souls. I think I have the item for some souls. What just happened? Yeah. I don't know how long it lasts for. Yeah, it's probably like, why are you using your items? The answer is, I do not know. Well, you need it.
Don't get yourself killed.
Out of the wall there. I feel like I'm not going back that way no matter how I look at it. Okay, that's dealing a bit more damage now. Totes worth then. I could boost my armor too though. Same as no fast travel button that I know of. Oh, you only appear if I go there? Fair enough. What does this say? After we killed this one dude that's around the corner, we're good for a bit. But until then, so how much does that boost it by? Oh, that was like full health. I'll probably run back with all these and upgrade my armor too. Because it probably let. Yeah, but you have to run past that thing again. Yep. And not die. Yep. And bring down the establishment. Yep. Only 4,800 souls, right? That's not much. That's a lot. Take a look later on the way back. Didn't want to roll again, and I did. This is gonna hurt. It didn't hurt.
Well, I don't use needed.
Wait, what? I can't actually ream. Purchase item. And then reinforce weapon. Oh. So I got +3 on my halberd now. So I should be strong boy. Assuming that the pluses were they'd like to do in like D&D and stuff. Sorry, hold on. Let me just do this properly. Thank you. One sec. There we go. Pretty rough running back through there to just get upgrades. Never mind, that's gone forever now. Yeah. Is that the only blacksmith? That would kind of suck. I suppose after a while you get used to it. I just lost a bunch of stuff. This dude literally uses lightning as an attack, kind of makes it rough. I'm sure I can kill him if I was good at the game. I do one-shot these guys though. Wait, why? Yeah. Eventually they do start respawning, so they sat too. I kind of moved the jump button between Dark Souls games like I'd remember where it was the first time. Oh crap, that's gonna kill me, isn't it? Isn't woken up yet. It's this way. Oh, that hurt. Where am I? Oh crap, hi. Sorry, sir, I'm lost. Do you mind just not fighting me for a bit? Got him? Sweet. Oh, there's another one. Damn it. Progress was made. Progress was made.